Why don't you break this down simply for people like me that don't fully understand it?
Okay.
If you went out the yield curve on bonds, or if you went in.
Sure.
Too is constantly growing. It's happening as all of these new companies, new.
So let's just start at the beginning, if you don't mind explaining what is it?
Sure.